Hi, just a quick video. This is a Mickey Sharpz Hybrid Frame. That's only part of this original. I've changed out the coils for a set of Wesley Verity 8 layer. Again, matched up to a sprag cap. Cut some springs for it. Changed armature bar. I've got a copper nail instead of a contact screw. It's a big long throw on it. Really, really powerful machine. It's for large group liners. We're going to run it at 4 volts. There's a wee bit of give at 4 volts. Okay, thanks for watching.